fit.
No. Don't talk about the kid. I'm right. The tractor trailer truck like I'm BJ on the mirror.
A tractor trailer truck?
Yeah, and a monkey.
A monkey?
The part of the chimpanzee.
Nice touch, Dick. Nice touch.
Great. I'm getting it.
Well, of course, I'll have to order it all in from away. It may take several years to get here, but if you really want it, well, I think it's worth it. Why not?
Years? No. I'm going to have to think of something else.
All right.
Dick, no!
Oh, well, it's Christmas. Make something to put us in the spirit of things now, Glenn.
How about have a happy Honolulu Hanukkah?
I don't know that one. What about how do you spend Christmas on Easter Island?
I don't know that one.
Oh, well, whatever you can think of.
Carry on.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. From God our Heavenly Father a blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same, that there was born in Bethlehem a Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Soon be drawing near, and we wish you a Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, and we wish you a Happy New
Father with that on, right?
Not much, thank God.
Oh, hello, Mr. Badger.
Season's greetings, dear lady.
Can I get you anything? Out of the way, now, Ron. Can I get you a glass of punch or something? I'll play with it for you.
Love the idea. Thank you.
Yeah. Now, when you're ready, Mr. Boydell, I've got a little bone I want to pick with you.
Bone?
Mm. About Ron's image, his salary, his mother's place, and his life, that sort of thing, you know?
Yes, yes. Good idea. Mm. Unfortunately, though, I think it's time for my medication right about now.
Medication?
Yes. Oh, look, the band's going to play your favorite song.
Ah, yes. Mr. I don't trust that man.
Everybody still comes around. Such a fuss, oh, such a noise. All the girls and all the boys. Well, have you ever seen the like of this before in all your life? I can almost hear my mama swear. Thank God it's only once a year. Old man, drink the bottles dry. Talk about the times gone by. The days when they were overseas. How it took their youth away. The kids today don't understand the gift of life we gave to them. But time is on their side. They're gonna be alright. It's true enough, I do suppose that times will change as times will go. But that's not what's important now. In time, each man receives his due. Everybody still comes around. Such a tango, such a time. With stories, laughter, songs, and wine. Christmas all across the land. One more year has passed and gone. From St. John's to St. Mary's Day. Bless us all this Christmas Day.
Yeah, I take a look at your Babylon Mall, the best of all, you know?
Yeah.
Shopping's free, but you pay to pee, beautiful Babylon Mall.
Maybe you should see what Mom got me for Christmas.
Sure, how do you know what she got here?
I looked under the bed.
That's no good. This makes all the surprise out of it.
Oh, I hate surprise, especially this one. She got me this blouse with the big ruffles in front.
Yeah.
Oh my God, it's so ugly. I look like Kay on the Pig and Whistle. I had to bring it back to Boring.
Oh, what'd you get for it?
Well, I brought it back like a cash ready fund, right?
Yeah.
And I got a skirt.
Right.
And I got a top.
Yeah.
And I got a pendant. And I got a butler jaw on that head.
My God, you cleaned right off.
That's what I mean, see?
Come here.
Oh, you got the stuff on now, don't you?
I can smell my dear. I got them all on tonight.
I got the John McKay. I got the Chantilly. I got the Charity. And I got the Lear de Tampa.
Oh my God, I hope they all get along together.
I'm getting Glenn Simmons tonight if it kills me.
You might end up killing us all.
Maybe you can be some cruel when you want to be.
Oh, don't be so foolish, girl. It smells good, really it does. You know, it smells right mysterious or something.
Yeah?
Or something.
Don't put your big balls on top now, little balls on the bottom.
All right. You know, I haven't got a copper this year.
What? How'd you get a Christmas presents? Five finger discount, I suppose.
Very funny, my dear.
I went over to HSC and I got spendthrift loan.
Oh, yeah? I was going to go to the other place first.
What's the friendly people at that
house? That's the one, right?
Yeah, right.
But I like the slogan to head over to HSC better, you know? Shoot your wad today and take forever to repay.
Oh, that's nice.
Isn't that good?
I think they care about you personally.
Oh, they really do. It takes an interest like you,
yeah,
you know?
Because my friend Jeannie Paddle went down 3 years ago and borrowed 20 bucks.
Right.
And they're still calling her up and writing her letters and everything.
I know, my dear. They gave me this fantastic loan on the family plan. It takes up to 3 generations to pay it off. I get the loan now, see? My great-grandchildren can still be paying it off in the year 2025.
Nice, takes the burden off you.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. Oh, my God. Hi, Ran.
Hi, Mavis.
What did you get me for Christmas, Ron?
Nothing.
Oh, he wants to surprise me, look.
Guess what I got you for Christmas, Liz?
I can't imagine, Carmelin. Really.
Come on, now get it. It's a fur lock.
He don't care, my dear. He don't mind.
Good. This old tree looks right lopsided.
I think it's all fluted side. I think you're right.
It's going to fall over.
You know, they don't even have any water in the bottom of that.
That's a fire hazard.
That's a fire hazard.
I had a college practice.
Look,
it's... Here's that bottle of stuff I told you to bring over.
Mom told me to leave it home.
I'm a kid, pay my tea cloth for nothing.
Now, Leo, it's Christmas. You're not going to get into that old stuff again this year.
Well, dear, what's the sense of Christmas now? I can't have it.
Dad, look, weren't you going to do Santa Claus for the crowd?
Yeah.
What?
You know, Santa Claus.
Santa Claus. Oh, yeah. Ho, ho, ho. Now, any kids out there now want to go up and sit on Santa Claus' knee? Come on, now, come on. Ye crowd don't believe in nothing no more. My God, in my day, we'd be tripping over each other to get to see Santa Claus. My God, we'd be choking each other to be the first one to see him. That's what I call Christmas. God, I suppose I'll have to load me stack up a coal again this year, will I? God, that's too heavy. I almost broke me back last year carrying that load around. My God, me the nails are prostrate with exhaustion. Work that dead for ye, God, you put your faithful... Well, never mind all that. It's Christmas after all. Now, come on, Ron. Join in the spirit of things. What can I get you for Christmas, Ron? Come on.
I don't know yet.
If my son of a he's up to you, you'll never know. Sandy, my son, come here. Tell me what you want for Christmas. Tell Sandy what you want for Christmas.
Anything's fine with me, Dad.
Anything is fine with you, Dapple. Well, do you want the Tonka trunk?
No, I don't want a Tonka trunk.
Oh, you don't want a Tonka trunk? If I brought the Tonka trunk, you'd hear the great stain, so a Tonka trunk is not all right. Right. Well, what about a watch?
I already got a watch.
You already got a watch. You see what I mean, my son? I'm not a mind reader. You know, I'm not really. I'm Sandy Claus.
Give me a new guitar.
I don't know nothing about guitars, then you have to ask someone else for that. But I worked enough for one day, Mom. And where's Sandy Claus' little snack?
Now, Leo, you're not going plucking again. You had your supper before you came.
What's the profit in being Sandy Claus if you can't have a little snack after?
Fancy brings a thought to me of a flower that's bright and her lips to my and shortly we were wed. Now there's a cottage by the lane in the little garden spot. There blooms a flower, I know it well. It's a sweet forget-me-not. She's graceful and she's charming like the lilies in the pond. Time is gliding swiftly by. Of her I am so fond. The roses and the daisies, they bloomed around the spot where we parted. When she whispered, "You forget me not."
Tell me now, what do you want Santa Claus to bring you for Christmas?
Did you prep for an opener?
I wish I could at Stanton and send him off to Timbuktu.
No, don't do that. Send him to Bookmaster Circle, Billing 4, apartment 203.
Now, what do you want with him, my dear?
I'm perishing for a drink.
Well, my dear wife is in charge of the refreshments. I'm afraid we're going to have to content ourselves with a glass of syrup.
Shit, Jeff.
Huh?
Because Sandy's last put in his purse.
Huh? Oh, ho, 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 ho!
Well, who's that young lady over there with Santa?
That's no lady, Mrs. Hyde.
You don't have to tell me that.
That's Carmel Ann Breen.
Oh, yeah? Whose friend is she? She doesn't work here, does she?
Well, not exactly. Mr. B did all the inviting.
Oh, I see. Mr. Bacho? Want to talk to you, Mr. Bacho?
Oh, what's all this? Now, where's the music? I thought this was a party.
Come on, let's play a song. Look, they came to me.
Yes, we just made a young girl a song, you know.
Wait,
come on. Thank you, my dear.
Oh, I wish, I wish, I wish in vain. I wish I were a youth again, but a youth again. I never will be till that little girl on a cherry tree. Show, show, show her back and road. Show her around the set, call her from the two. And they call me Cat Kitty, I go willy willy wop, willy willy yak, willy yak, night, night, night. And I'd like Betty for a dying friend. Round the world I make my bread. Friends and relations think me dead. Call the Cat Kitty, I go low. Show, show, show her back and road. Show her around the set, call her from the two. And they call me Cat Kitty, I go willy willy wop, willy willy yak, willy yak, night, night, night. Friends and relations think me cute. Call the captain, kill the yak alone. Show, show, show the back of roll. Shoulder and sack, call the papa too. And they call the captain, kill the yak, and when they want, and they yak, till the yak, night, night, night. Show, show, show the back of roll. Shoulder and sack, call the papa, and they call the captain, kill the yak, and when they want, and 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 they